spell your first, your last name, what agency you're with?
Yeah, first, Jesus Sanchez, S-A-N-C-H-E-Z. California High Patrol out of Westminster Area Office.
Talk about where we are, sir. What's going on?
We're located here on the northbound 5, but south of the Seal Beach, or I'm sorry, the Beach Boulevard exit. Our officers were engaged in a pursuit that came in from the San Diego County area and ended up terminating here on the freeway.
Looks like she wasn't given up right away. It sounded like pepper balls were used. Talk about that.
Yeah, so upon the termination of the pursuit, the vehicle came to a stop. The driver was uncooperative, and the San Diego County sheriffs, which were joining us in the pursuit, deployed the pepper ball to try to extricate the driver. And it looks like the pepper balls were effective. We were able to get her out and hank them without incident.
And a couple of the canines assisted you, right?
That's correct.
Where are we again right now?
We're in the county of Orange on the northbound 5 at south of Beach Boulevard exit.
Okay, and other than that, it ended peacefully, right?
Yeah, unfortunately, the driver was uncooperative, but we had to use the pepper balls to get her out of the vehicle, but it looks like that was the extent of it in this occasion.
So far right now, she's facing evading and 245 on a police officer in a stolen vehicle, right?
Yes, that's correct.
Anything else to add, Sarge?
That's all I got.